Hello, my name is David Holben. I'm a Los Angeles freelance musician and a member of the music faculty here at Pepperdine University in Malibu, California. There are many types of practicing that can enable a player to have a consistent sound, so today's topic will be about finding focus in your middle and low register with regards to two key areas, tone and pitch. Daily long tones, flow studies, and slow lip slurs are common. I do encourage them. But in your daily practice routines, also consider bending the pitch to achieve your desired result, a present and focused sound. Be aware there are two variables that cause the pitch to bend. The first is lip pressure on the rim of the mouthpiece. The other is lip tension, which directly affects the buzz. Each can be activated independently or both simultaneously. The following example demonstrates pressure-based bending, and I find especially good for discovering the positioning for the best tone quality. The next is lip tension for improving precision of intonation. Sometimes I'll use both to drastically scramble the tone, thereby strengthening my face. Another area to spend a few moments on each day is the exploration and usage of false pedals. False pedals are often completely different in many aspects than of a valved note, air flow, air quantity, and intonation, and may also require occasional alteration of the embouchure to manipulate the tone into existence. My advice? Chase the false pedal with a valved note without stopping the air as played in this short exercise. I very rarely use false pedals in performance, but you might incorporate them in excerpts or low etudes once in a while, just to try them in context. A quick summary: playing something out of focus can also help to bring it into focus. Thanks for listening, and I hope these tips benefit you in your daily practices. Again, I'm David Holben, and that's today's Power Lesson.